Hey guys, this is Crystal. Welcome to my channel or welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be trying out some snacks today while we're late. Super late, you know. We're gonna be trying out some munch pack snacks. And if y'all don't know what a munch pack is, it's like a subscription box and you get different snacks a month. Like this one I got is 5 or more snacks and it was like 15, but you get $5 off your first order and I think it's free shipping for everybody in the US. Not sponsored, but shipping. But anyways, yeah, and I think they have like a 10 or more and it's like 25 or something. And they might have a family box, I think. And if y'all be hearing the kids in the background, I'm sorry, they're playing outside. But anyways, not my favorite subject. Anyways, I haven't opened it or seen anything in there. I took off the plastic. I paid for expedited shipping. It was like $3.95 though, so expedited is I think 1 to 3 days and regular is like 5 to 7 I think. But yeah, so there should be at least 5 in here. And I think you can add drinks to it as well. I'm excited. But yeah, I don't know if I should look at everything in the box and then try it, like show you guys, or if I should just like close my eyes and pick and try. I don't know. Should I like look and show you guys everything and then try? Yeah, I think I'll do that. Or no. Okay. Yeah. Okay. It looks like Christmas. Well, I paid for it, but yeah. But it comes with this little card. It says, "This munch pack was made with love, just for me, by Francis." Okay, girl, oh boy. You said it was by. But anyways, then on the back it says, "Enter to win a free family pack." Yes, it does have a family pack. It's the back. Oh shit! Okay, you know me, Cardi B. We got Cardi B at the top. Okay, we got some rat snacks. I've never had rat snacks. Okay, well, sorry, I got way too ahead of myself. This one went at the top. Okay, it's lit, guys. We lit. It's lit. Okay, okay. Like, I'm closing. But first we got the Cardi B rat snacks. I don't know if you can see. On the back it says, "Being successful in life and in the music business is all about being true to who you are, knowing your self-worth, never sweating the small things, and always following your gut instincts. If you follow the rule of thumb, it will eventually create a recipe for success." Y'all know I make music, so... is this healthy? Not necessarily. Cheddar barbecue. Stay true to who you are. I'm gonna save like half for my mom to try. Okay. Smell good. They smell kind of like the cheap chips you get at the corner store, and it's like some random brand of, you know. It comes out good. It tastes like a regular barbecue chip. I don't really like barbecue chips. I mean, for a barbecue chip, I'm gonna say like a 7 out of 10. But for a regular chip, still a 7 out of 10. It's pretty good though. It's like sweet and barbecue. I got my water. Yeah, I'm gonna set those for later. Those are pretty good though. Okay. Okay. So the brand is Canro. It's called Pure Gummy Mixed Berry Gummy. Such a pan. Still not necessarily that healthy. That's 4% vitamin C. Let's see if y'all can see it. Try these. Oh, really cute. Oh my gosh, these smell so good. If y'all know what mangoes are, or mangoes, or whatever, like, you get them at the corner store and they come in like a long rectangular pack. And they come in like different flavors. And they come in like 4 different flavors. And they're like that size. I don't know. It's not like that, but this is what the inside looks like. I don't know if you can see this. They're little hearts, I'm pretty sure. Sour. I'm good. Yeah, this is really good. Yeah, these gummies were I'm 9 out of 10. Yeah. Oh, alright, so ooh, this one's from Israel. This is what it looks like. But it's kinda monamine hazelnut wafer, like a flaky hazelnut wafer coated with rich milk chocolate. I prefer dark chocolate, but milk chocolate will do. So I break off a piece. Dry and kind of like bland, like this what was it again? Hazelnut wafer. I'm giving it like a 2 out of 10. Like, it wasn't nasty, but it wasn't bland and dry. Okay, next we have 2 more left. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I feel like I'm not gonna like this. Why do I look like soda? Ew, it is cola flavor. I don't drink soda, y'all, because it's nasty and it's horrible for you. Especially like the darker color sodas, because the syrup or whatever. This is from Turkey though. It's hard candy with a refreshing cola flavor from Turkey. I guess Bonbon is the brand. Ugh. I'm not excited to try these. I already feel like I'm gonna have a time. Like, I feel like I'm getting a headache. I feel like once I smell this, I'm gonna have a headache. I'm kind of smelling it out of it. It's like, it's like, no offense to like old people community. Oh, they're like individually wrapped like this.
Lips of candy.
I'm really not excited for this. Doesn't smell too strongly like soda. Tastes like soda. Tastes like bottle caps if you've ever tried those. That's cool. I feel like if I was thirsty and I don't have this, I feel like I'm kind of drinking this soda. For the sake of this video though, I need to try my last snack. Sadly, this is my last one. Ooh, this one looks good though. Oh yeah, these cola ones are 3 out of 10. That's just like me personally though. I don't like soda or soda flavor anything. But so we have one more from Japan. Didn't we already have one from Japan? Yeah. But this is Fujiya Palm Pie Mini Chocolate Cookies. These look good. Crunchy chocolate cookies drizzled with chocolate and salt. Mmm. I prefer soft cookies, which, you know. This is what they look like. So yeah, last snack, sadly. I don't want this video to end, but I love showing you some videos for y'all. Oh, they smell good. Oh, they're tiny. Oh, they're hard. They smell more flavorful than they taste. But they're not bad. You gotta pack out like maybe two in your mouth at a time. Yeah, these Fujiya mini cookies or whatever. These. I'm gonna say like a 6 or 7 out of 10. Maybe like 7. 6, 7 out of 10. You can use more chocolate flavor. And I'll show you like a little bigger. But, you know, buggers can't be choosers, right? Thank y'all for watching this video though. I appreciate y'all like subscribing to my channel and liking my videos and commenting and watching my videos. Like, I appreciate all the love that y'all give me, and this is one of my favorite things to do, so I'm glad that y'all like to watch it. And I'm thinking about like maybe doing more subscription box videos, maybe once a month or something like that, like, or every once in a while, because there's so many subscription boxes. But thank y'all for watching. Watch my other videos if y'all haven't seen them already. Let me know in the comments what else y'all would like to see from me. If y'all would like to see another haul video, like a try-on haul. Or if y'all want me to do like a review or something or whatever. Like, let me know y'all. And until next time. Bye, love.